Hopefully we'll develop some apps here that might be able to address some of those issues. I was recently in Cameroon, and I met with the Minister of Environment, and he told me that he hadn't given out any permits to shoot elephants over the past couple of years. And I thought that that was great news and felt very positive about that. I then went to a protected area called the Jaw, and there I met some local people who lived on the edge of the